sealed Ronnie into the accelerator before it blew. He told me to wait 2 minutes, and I waited, but he didn't come back. And I can't stop thinking.